you about. It's breaking at this hour, this Fox News alert. An explosion at the International Monetary Fund headquarters in Paris from a letter bomb. A local report say at least one person was injured opening the exploding envelope, but is expected to be okay. Counterterrorism police now locking down parts of the city. This is a breaking story still unfolding, and we'll bring you the very latest details as they continue to come in.